in or about in
inbound and outbound.
Yeah. And you talk about like free riders or the lazy ones. Mm-hmm. They could be on an inbound because some people really use longer time to become active, like you need to